I'm Wasim Hyatt, and all the girls love me.
I don't know what you heard about me. Put up, can't get a dollar out of me. No Cadillac, no perms, you can't see. Then I'm on B-I-M-B.
Wasim Hyatt, the man, the myth, the legend. More irresistible than John Stamos. But let's see how he does around prom season.
So prom is coming up, and honestly, I don't know who to take yet. Why? Because I just have way too many options.
Though Wasim's life seems to be overloaded with stress, he always strives to push it to the limit.
I wonder if there's a limit, because I can take anybody. Anybody. Yo, prom dates! Yeah, it's a problem.
As the stress in his life continues to expand, let's just say Wasim can't seem to relate to Jay-Z. He has 99 problems, and girls be all of them.
Every senior girl has asked me to prom so far, and I think it's been over 100. My top 5 so far are Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday.
But girls don't only flood Wasim around prom time. For him, it's a year-round occurrence. Wasim!
So, girls have always been attracted to me ever since I was young. Like, it was a problem because they'd always be coming over my house and my mom would be kind of like, she'd be pretty angry because I brought home a new girl every day. She just didn't like it. I mean, but like, it's a lifestyle. You just gotta live with it.
With this hectic lifestyle, Wasim needs to find ways to stay organized to survive.
Light girl? See, this girl over here, she asked me last week, but I'm not going with her. This girl over here, she's kind of crazy. This one, I'm really not too sure about. This one, she's really hot.
And now with these new organizing skills, Wasim seems to just be broadening his issues.
Light girl, lights on, please. Now I even have Miss Soy after me. Thanks, babe.
It's a serious condition. We all know that pimping ain't easy.
Color guard girls, I taught them how to twirl.
As of now, Wasim seems to be getting worse. Doctors say the cure is nowhere near. His condition is just something he has to deal with for the rest of his life.
When it comes to girls, it's not a hobby, it's a lifestyle.
For CTV News, I'm James Hirschfeld.